The Sandiganbayan has allowed former First Lady and graft convict Imelda Marcos to post a 300,000 peso bail. The former First Lady Marcos also filed a notice of appeal through her lawyer to bring the case to the Supreme Court. Presiding Justice Amparo Cabotaje Tang insists that no preferential treatment was given to Marcos. Last month, the Sandiganbayan convicted Imelda Marcos on 7 counts of graft over stolen public funds between 1978 and 1984.